I knew the control arm bushings were going out on the upper side, on the drivers. Look what I found when I started to work on it. Pretty bad, huh?